I guess times change. You gon' have to change too though, girl. I left the hood, so why is you still at
Ghetto Girls? They gon' ruin your life. Ruin your life. Ruin your life. Get away. Take my advice. Young boy, think twice. Ghetto, ghetto girls. They gon' ruin.
So she already know about that hood love. Trust no man, cause the man that she loved left her on the road when she was too young to realize real love. I might just start a fight so we can make up. Now there's no feeling, so if niggas get money and get even, all that snap you doing in the morning, you be leaving just to come back later with a dumb ass with an A plus brain, so you know a head game ain't nothing to F with. Moved out the hood, so now we separate. She keeps texting, telling me that she's stressing. It's 5 months and it's no secret. I'm about to make it, so she decided to keep it. She showed me her heart, but I ain't looking for love.
I ain't looking for love.
Up my phone, you need to stop it. Don't get me wrong, but shorty, you're a dime. But I need the type of girl I can take home to my mom's. Jamisha, real puppy love. It was romantic how we jitterbugged in the club. After a couple nights, shorty went and stepped me up. I'm like, damn, she was only with me for the bucks.
Now I paid her bills. You gotta take notes, ghetto girls will kill.
You gotta stand up because the thief's an opportunist. We met her in the club, that should tell you what it means is. Yeah, I said I paid her bills. You better take notes, ghetto girls will kill.
Yeah, you gotta stand up because the thief's an opportunist. We met her in the club, that should tell you what it means is.
Hey Sean, yeah, I know these hoes that do anything for a check.
You're right.
I ain't never getting caught up.
Young boy, think twice. Ghetto, ghetto girls.